What is going on, everybody, all gamers alike? It is your boy, Swervin' McCurvy, coming at you with another episode of BioShock Infinite. Maybe the last Infinite. When I say Infinite, BioShock 1. Maybe the last episode, though. Who knows? This would already be filling up, boys, actually. Like that. Hello? Hello? My bodies. Am I really though? He has $69. I need more first aid kits. First aid kits. First aid kits. I need more first aid kits. Right, let's go. Taking the E of hypo. Houdini splice. Filing cabinet. Nothing. Pep bar. Gene bank. What will you say? The guy who killed you? Because you're not going to be alive to say anything to them?
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Okay, let's go this way. This way. The workshops. Oh, I thought he was dead. No, he's dead. That's stupid. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go down here, right? Swap gene bank. Parsley mine first aid kit. Find that guy's device. Okie dokie. Storage crate, frag grenade, ample. Desk. That put that pick up the hypo. Curiosity further than you ever thought about the increase. Don't have the information research. I was just storing gene bank right now.
Boot up Bioshock, you can feel the story grab hold of you. A plane crashes at sea, a mysterious lighthouse, a sprawling city beneath the ocean.
Hook yeah, that's what that's
the first touch without overwhelming him with convoluted RPG mechanics was key to the success of the game and the skillful ramping up of Bioshock's legendary gameplay.
I'm gonna watch those later. Well, what do I need to finish yet? Game? Another one of these kinds of missions. Got $11 to his name. Everyone's about 91 days since our last accident. Accidents last year 4, accidents this year 2. Huh. Proximity mine enzyme sample. What's in here? I want a wrench, thank you. How do I open that up? Pistol clip size, machine gun kickback reduction. I do want that. That's what I do want. I needed only one thing of nitroglycerin, right? Yeah. So literally, I just gotta find 2 quarter cans of ionic gel. And R34 wire clusters. I don't know why. in the world. I can't just open that, but you know, that's fine. Let's see what's in there. I don't know how you get down there. I was trying to pick up his hat. Nothing and nothing. That's what those are. There was plenty of those lying around everywhere. Auto hack. I don't understand why it just didn't let me pick them up last time. Cause I legitimately saw a bunch of them around here. See, there's one there. Okay, that's good. Now, let's find, do this, make that active. Now let's go find some of those big guys. I'm just gonna walk around. I can't search him. This is the beginning. Houdini. Okay, let me go down this way. Napalm. I didn't even see that earlier. Okay, what else? Come on now, give me what I want. This is cool though. Electro Bolt 3. That's good. Well, hey, look. Find 3 of 4. I found 3 of 4. Now I need one more. Okay, that did replace. See how Electro Bolt 3 does. Yeah, I've been over here. Workshop. I really want to find one more of those. Where you at, son? And boom, son! Eshkelet! Let's go! Oh. And this is actually the right place, because I come down here. Go over here. Turn. Go over here. Yee, son. Oh, I gotta go back to his office and go collect that one thing. His office is over here. Alright, now how in the world do I... If I go in here, right? This is where I need to go. I know this is where I need to go. But my thing is... I don't know that. He was just decided to not in the world, huh? Alright, now I would appreciate it if you would actually let me continue on. And boom. Pick up.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. I was seeing these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
All right. Well, let's go ahead and do that then. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Just making my way to the control. He's gonna set up a perimeter. Let's do that. Perimeter set up. Hold on. That hurt me. Can you not? Ah, okay. Let's get it. Nostalgia.
What did Atlas offer you? Piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Oh, come on, guy.
Thank you.
But in my yeah, I guess someone's a little upset. I mean, I still don't understand the reason why I'm going through all of these links. It doesn't really threaten me at all. Like, for me to like actually do something about it. But this seems like a good time. Call the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash that like button. Smash that like button and subscribe if you're new. Hit that notification bell. And I'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace out.